Hello everyone, in this tutorial I will show you how to use ProSheets to export your sheets and views to multiple file formats using custom file name. Okay, so let's start with sheets. What you are going to do is open ProSheets and you click on this button to open the custom file name builder. Okay, here you will find the parameters that belong to the sheets and project information parameters. Okay, you can also use custom fields. These custom fields are just static text that will be equal across all the sheets that we are going to export. Or you can use custom separators. This is useful, for example, in case you have a project that requires you to use different field separators. For example, let's uncheck this one, okay? And between the sheet name and the sheet number, you want, for example, a dash. But to separate the project number, the last field, you want an underscore. So what you can do is you can type a dash. Let's add a dash here and move it to between the sheet name and sheet number. And now let's use an underscore here. And let's move this underscore to between the sheet number and project number. And let's just click OK. And now you can automatically preview the name of the file. And what you can do as well is you can create profiles. So I can create a profile called sheet name, number, project number. Okay, and I can create it and I can save it to any location. Okay, it can be a network location, so your colleagues in your company can also use it, and it can be reused across multiple projects. So let's just save this. And now for the views, the process is exactly the same. Just click here. But instead of seeing parameters that belong to the sheets, you will see parameters that belong to the views. But the process is exactly the same. So for sake of simplicity, we will just print sheets. Okay, we just click next. And also for simplicity, we are just going to print PDFs. But you can print also DWGs, DNGs, DWF, NWC, IFC, and also images. Okay, so let's just click next again and hit create. We just wait a few seconds. Okay, the export is completed, so we can just open the file and you can see that the file names are exactly as the custom file name builder.